The DA's office is not going to let this go away.
Don't say a word, Lucy.
What? He offered to pay you more money?
Bastard.
No, John. Do you want to know why we took his money?
Lucy.
Our younger son, he's sick. He was born with a deformed heart. We didn't have insurance. We couldn't pay the doctor's bills. We had to take his money. David would have died if we didn't. What would any parent have done?
Yeah.